What happened to me was, I was sanctioned for missing a medical at the DWP. He sent a letter to the wrong address. And my landlord's rent got stopped. And my landlord wouldn't wait. And another 2 months, 3 months, so when I got sorted out. And he kicked me out. I've been unhappy always ever since. I've been sleeping in the YMCA, or the hostels and doorways. It's rough. People piss on you in doorways. That's happened to me twice now.